Abbott? What time is it?
5 grand by midnight tonight.
Well, midnight? I thought I had until...
Tonight.
Hello? Fuck.
Sorry, it does that sometimes.
Come on in. It does what?
Hey, Piglet. Alright, Woody, man, I got some good shit for you, okay?
Aw, thanks, but no thanks, man. I'm trying to get clean.
What the hell is that?
All natural, baby. You want something?
Alright. I gotta go.
Christopher, leaving so soon?
Hey man, where are you going? The party just started.
Don't waste my motherfucking time!
What a dumbass.
Come on, Kanga, open up.
Go to hell!
Come on, baby, don't be like that.
Don't baby me, asshole.
Chris?
Hey, Eeyore. It's been a minute. How are you?
You know, getting by.
Aren't we all? Right.
Are you even listening to me?
Well, say hello to your mother for me.
What the hell are you doing here?
Where is it?
You're a father now, Chris.
Yeah?
You're a father now, and you're still acting like an infant.
Hey, little man.
Don't touch him.
Where's my goddamn money?
Where do you think? Diapers? Clothes? Oh, formula? Look, he's upset now.
I gotta go, alright? Ow! What the fuck is that?
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god.
Tigger, I'm really sorry. I had nowhere else to go. I know I fucked up.
Fucked up? Yeah, you fucked up.
But I'm alright now. I'm clean, Tig. On Kanga and Rue, I'm clean.
You looked me in the eyes, and you lied to me. Treating me like a fucking jerk. Like I was never nothing to you.
Tigger, after what you said, I couldn't go to you. I was ashamed. I'm ashamed now.
You know, you're the reason I never went to rehab. But the most wonderful thing about Tigger is I'm the only one. Take this. Now, I gotta turn my back on you.
Kanga?
You're late.
Oh no.